live from the Alumni Recreation Center in Loudonville, New York. This is an exclusive presentation of Siena College Women's Basketball on 88-43 The Saint. This afternoon, the Saints return home as they take on the Bulls of the University at Buffalo. Now back to Losing under the hoop, Sharkey trying to reverse over Sole and muscles it in. 9-0 Buffalo. And the rebound to Willingham. Oh, dribbles right around the defender. One on two. Goes all the way. Lays it up. And the foul for Emiah Willingham. And the Saints will have a chance to get within five after a timeout on the court. 11. Rebound to Backus. And Clara Stotch is just not there.
No, she's trying to shoot over toll the defender. I give Buffalo some credit there for really defending the post well.
Over the top, Sharkey again running lane, and she's 6-for-6.
Simone Kelly really playing well so far in the second half.
Throw at the foul line. Here we go. Kelly running to the lane. Delay it up and in. And it's a two-point game. Great feed by Corona Kelly. And Simone's got 6 to start the second half. And an 8-0 run by the Saints. Stewart's the rebound. Saints have a chance to tie. Stewart around the defender. Drives the lane. Kicks it off to Mullins. Up top, Crowell. 3. For the lead.
Oh!
In a crowd! Timeout, Buffalo! And the Saints have stormed back from 13 down to take their first lead of the game.
Well, now a chance for the Bulls as we've alternated leads the last few possessions. Inside, Kelly knocks the leg. Comes to Losing for a three. Logan setting it up. On the left side, comes back right. 3 for the lead.
Logan puts it on top. Huge stop by the freshman. 54-53, Siena with 4 minutes to go. Tanika back up top. Kelly got thrown around. It's down to 8. Now to 7. Tanika with 6. Cummings with 5. Got to do something. Cummings with 2. Long 3. Cummings! Are you kidding me? Shot of the game. Saints up 6 with 30 seconds to go. Do you
bang her?
Miley, no good. Rebound Backus. Another 3 by Wicked is good. Timeout Buffalo. It's still not over yet. With 19 seconds to go. She won 58. Siena with 19 seconds to go. They get it in. Oh, and Backus got the lead. Timeout Buffalo. In the 15 seconds to go, Buffalo. We'll have a chance for the 3 for overtime. Thornton. 30-foot 3 for the tie is an air ball saved by Miley.
Never
got it off the throw, and a foul is called with 3.6 seconds to go. And Siena now just needs to make one to ice it. And she makes it. Now you just can't foul. Let him hit a 3. Don't even touch him.
No, no, just. No way, exactly.
Up, and no good. And Siena rallies from 13 down. And they beat Buffalo 64-60. And we're back above 500 opportunities.
Really, really proud of our team's effort tonight. And this whole us getting down to start and then having to fight our way back is not good for anyone's health, especially mine. But just a great effort. Great effort coming back, really sticking with the plan, had some people step up in big situations. Yeah, Simone, her advantage is her how aggressive she is. And when she's not playing aggressively, she's not playing at her best. When she does, you can see the results are pretty obvious. So
I mean, coach told me just keep going at it, like I need to score. She's not gonna play me, so I tried my best to score, but I couldn't do it by myself. My teammates kept looking for me. Ida kept passing me the ball, so I have to give thanks to them because they're the ones who helped me out there.
Coach, you